wish you well with a prayer.
All inspiration.
With a prayer that may you continue to
thank you very much.
And thank you. Thank you. See, this chair has got you the. Okay, friends, good morning and Happy New Year.
Happy New Year,
ma'am.
Let's all start this day on this chair with a prayer for prosperity of the country and prosperity of Puducherry. And every person in India and every person in Puducherry, may they be happy, may they be healthy. Let's have a minute prayer in our hearts, praying for the well-being of all. And with a sense of gratitude. And let our bishop say the prayer today. Niti.
Dear Almighty God, thank you for this wonderful opportunity to gather together and praise you and worship you and honor you. The last year, 2019, was a marvelous year for us, for the team Raj Nivas, under the leadership of our beloved Lieutenant Governor, Dr. Kiran Bedi, Madam. Lord, through the team, through Madam's leadership, we brought a lot of changes in the administration. We brought a lot of relief to the people who are in grievance, and we were of good help to many people. In 2020, may this year also bring cheers in the minds of the downtrodden, the poor, those who are expecting help from others. We pray that God should give our madam a long, healthy, peaceful and successful life ahead. And we pray for each other to have a unity and be a collaborative and cooperative team to bring success to this team.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
And we all pray for a prosperous Puducherry, water-rich Puducherry, green Puducherry, healthy Puducherry, and developing Puducherry. And a Puducherry which is based on integrity, rule of law, and justice for all.
Yes. Amen.
Thank you. Now we have with us the DGP, who will tell us what made the 2019 Midnight New Year program so wonderful, where we got abundance of appreciation for people are saying they've never had it so festive and yet so peaceful and orderly. So we want Bala to tell us.
Ma'am, it all started off with you. The inspirational leadership was right behind me. So there was a solid wall of support behind me, which helped me precipitate things the way we did. It was finally a huge team effort, ma'am. A huge, huge team effort. Actually, police arrangements with hindsight are actually really simple. All you need to do is to tap into the domain knowledge of all this experience and wisdom and the sagacity of the officers that surround me. Each one of my SPs, the CIs, the SHOs have tons and tons of knowledge with them and they're sitting on it. It's just that they were never made to feel that the concept of joint ownership. They never felt involved. So we brought back the sense of involvement in them. So the first meeting, the first prelim meeting, the precursor to all these arrangements was to basically tap the domain knowledge. And things came churning out.
Perfect.
How the traffic got impacted last time, how traffic became a huge challenge, where were the bottlenecks? They all had it. They were not speaking. So we made them speak.
Yes.
And speak they did. And in a way they did, it all manifested itself last evening.
Perfect.
It was purely domain knowledge, tapped, experiences tapped, all the bottlenecks tapped, and we made sure that the things were sorted out well in time. A lot of cooperation were from the other line departments. Hats off, man. My stakeholders were there. That brilliant idea about bringing them on one net, which was implemented by Thiru Bhaskaran thereafter. And each one of them had an operator, and they were responding. In my preliminary meetings on the job, on the spot, they actually had senior officers accompanying me to various trouble spots, and we had to do that barricading, and including the bamboos. You could have seen no one was allowed to go on the other side of the beach. Now that was a big plus. The access control was very, very strong. The DFMD is in place. Now the children being taken care of. We were tagging them, children who could. So child was asked, what is your mobile number of your father? If he didn't tell the mobile number in front of his parent, we tagged him, put the mobile number on. So this is small pragmatic things, man. And this all came. This all came from, it was mostly bottom upwards. And that's the paradigm change. It was bottom upwards, a strong team effort. And boys were excellent. And And the brief to the last man was, be firm, but be polite. Be firm and be polite. And that also manifested itself yesterday. Whatever the feed that you got, ma'am, was that they were exceedingly polite. And the park and ride, for example, that came very handy. So the traffic was, which in earlier years was a huge challenge, became a kind of a facilitation for the tourists. The white town was totally devoid of tourist vehicles, and the white town residents were not touched. They were issued separate passes, so they were not impacted. They were not impacted, and in the process, when all these perpendiculars were kept free because of these encumbrances, so dispersal became very easy, as you are aware, ma'am. And you were the major crowd puller yesterday, I could see. So I, in fact, requested her to, ma'am, please come away. Otherwise, the dispersal is going to become a problem. I think ADC will recall ma'am, being the police officer, the DNA being there, she realized that, yes, she is probably adding to the crowd there. So thank you, ma'am. Thank you for being there. And the CCTV coverage, you would have seen the resolution was very good. It had night vision capability in it. There were at least more than 40, 50 plus cameras, man. And the PA system, continuous announcements in Tamil, English, and Hindi. So people were, we had the signages put up everywhere for the toilets, keeping the city clean. We were running the AV clips on the LED terminals, including the anti-terror measures. So the control room was managed by Bhaskaran very well. So all the things were, in a way, it was a huge.
And your prior preparation on the eve. Your press meets, etc. Press messages.
Yeah. And then dissemination. I was just coming to that. And the dissemination. The Twitter handle was active. The face. Dissemination through the FM radio, through the other channels, and then the handouts that we gave to the media. For some reason, the Cuddalore elections costed us a formal press meet, but we made sure that the handouts in English and Tamil were handed over to them. And when you give a handout, it becomes easier for the reporter. And it's also easier for you to carry your agenda forward because he will not write his own story. So in a way, it becomes easier for him to write his story, and it's also easy becomes for us to get our thing across into the public domain. So all these things in all, ma'am, and a lot of other things we did, which are beyond, which are not in the realm of public domain, which are totally police operations. So that was also inducted in a huge way. Certain things which you would have done all through your life, which I would not like to express at this stage.
Fantastic.
Let's give a good...
Lovely. Let's have the control room in charge say something.
Yeah,
what happened on the control room? What's your feedback? Control room.
I started with DGP. DGP guided me how to act in the control room. So basically, the control room acts as a connecting point between the officers, so that the information from a place will be connected to the other officer, so they can act factually to the situation, so that their reactivity and proactivity is maintained in a balanced way, so that the sufferings of the people is totally eliminated.
So what kind of feedback came, if any, on the calls, 103 ones and hundreds? What kind of help asked?
They are mostly, as per the information they received, totally some 170 calls. Out of 170 calls, 100 calls is only based on thanks and congratulations.
That's the evidence.
Help seeking call is only some 25. That is traffic jam here, and one accident. Only one accident.
One accident.
People are very happy. They enjoyed the place. No vehicle introduction. Nothing is there.
Yes.
They enjoyed with children.
Can Isha read out that feeds, ma'am? That she sent.
Can
us?
You read out that?
Can
you
read
out the feeds? Stand and read out the feed we got from the resident of Vita. Read.
That's a nice feed. Isha showed it to me last night.
Yeah.
Yeah,
very good feedback.
What wonderful arrangements this year for the New Year evening rush. For those of us who live in the White Town, I cannot remember a more peaceful arrangement ever. Thank you, madam, and a very happy New Year to the whole team. And the other was so well organized, traffic,
this
security.
They mean all.
Yes. So well organized, traffic, security, very helpful personnel. A celebration to remember. Felicitations to one and all on duty.
That's it. That's for all, right? That's it. Yes.
I'm meeting them at 11, ma'am, so I'll carry off.
That's totally. We are the ones to take coming back.
Yesterday I visited Beach Road night along with my family.
Right.
So I wondered whether I am in Puducherry or not. Because that much of it, this is the first time I am finding, I found that wonderful arrangements. Police and the line departments are mad. Wonderful, wonderful, no chance. This is the first time I am seeing in Puducherry ever. And if I tell, to compare this, like Tamil Nadu police is the superior in managing the crowd in anywhere, especially in the festivals and other things. During Tiruvannamalai, this is a big festival in Tamil Nadu.
Right.
They will be managing very wonderfully. That I saw yesterday in
Puducherry. Oh, great!
Not only that, it was equal to Tirupati.
Oh, wow.
Tirupati was also doing.
We have Tirupati here.
Yes, yes, yes. And
this time, madam, based on the DGP's instructions, the line departments are provided walkie-talkie, wireless walkie-talkie.
Oh, that was entirely.
They were well connected.
I found drones and.
And the art and culture.
Art and culture.
Totally.
And the fact that we had four places.
Devesh totally supported.
Yes.
Devesh and Purva.
Purva totally supported. Tourism and art and culture were on his right.
I requested them for two.
The power was also functioning. Your municipality had extra toilets. Ashok made extra toilets. He diverted and
exceedingly well.
Yes,
exceedingly well.
So
Ashok also did his job. Devesh also did it. Purva also did it. Power also did it.
There were all existing magistrates, co-terminus with every zone.
That's
I had a magistrate for every zone.
That's it.
And I think it was beautiful.
Cops were also moving very friendly with the people I found.
And that was continuously in the wireless.
Yes.
The DGP told. You keep on reminding our people to be polite and tactful.
Yes.
So I was repeating the thing in the wireless.
Yeah, and so was Krishna. And the tagging, ma'am, I must tell you, I was there. I wish I had my phone ready for the recording. So there was this mother whose child got tagged when we requested her, let's tag him now. So she says, you're a better mother than I. This is what the monetary police is being better mothers than we are. I should have thought about it. Mm-hmm. That was a typical mother comment. Which I found
due to
because in a crowd, if a hand slips, the child is going to be lost.
The child is lost.
Mm-hmm. It was there on one of the social media handles also now that don't forget that these kind policemen also have their New Year and their families. Please be polite with them when they are so. It was there on one of the handles.
Beautiful. Beautiful. That was
lovely. Yes, sir, I will. I sent a speech. And yesterday around 11:15, I went out to my brother's place. And usually when we go out, it's such a rush. I went on my two-wheeler from here 11:30 till 12:50. It was so safe, but it was very free.
The park and ride really helped us, ma'am. Mm-hmm. They were all parked in Indira Gandhi Stadium. Mm-hmm. So none of the cars came into the White Town,
that's right.
Which were not bona fide.
Yes.
And therefore dispersal became easy.
That's right.
The threat to law, to private property became less. Because if you're going back, someone might just...
To be honest, I could hear the New Year celebrations up to Raj Nivas earlier. This time it was within that area. It never, the noise, whatever, never spilled up to Raj Nivas. Otherwise it could reach here and you couldn't sleep till 1 o'clock, 1:30 night. This time it was within. And I was wondering where is the music? It was there within that area.
And the timely intervention in the port area, that helped a lot. Mm-hmm. Because the unruly mob didn't come into the picture at all.
Right.
Otherwise that would have created another...
And our already stretched resources would have been stretched further.
Yes, yes. That
so
was
that
a very good decision.
We don't have boots, ma'am. We have got about 3,000 odd people and we have four regions also. Karaikal again is heavy, so we made sure Karaikal was given force.
Yes.
Mahe is pretty okay, but Yanam wanted force, so it was all distribution of resources. Then Sabarimala continues, sent a detachment there because to not only to help Kerala police, but also to assist Puducherryans and other people who are visiting Sabarimala. So they're acting as a kind of a as a resources for the Puducherryans. So this is so we made sure that all these four regions also were.
and avoiding this New Year celebration in a court area should be continued.
Yes.
That should
now
be a
I
standard
believe
practice.
A standard operating procedure
yes.
is being drawn collect, by both the collector and the SP.
And
I believe the Chief Secretary has already instructed them, guided them. That's what they said yesterday.
Right. They met the CS, isn't it?
They met the CS and CS has guided them. That's what I was told, that they are now drafting an SOP,
good.
Which means what you've done
becomes exception-based.
Now becomes institutional
yes.
practice. And this way, people will always remember the turning point of this arrangement, the year 2020-2019.
2020 also is a perfect eyesight.
Yes, it is. That's right, 2020 is
so
perfect eyesight. You don't need glasses.
So the image makeover, everything comes in.
Yes.
And you see clearly.
It was very good image. Any other feedback? ADC, what
ADC,
did you say?
Yeah, you were going around, you tell us.
Yes.
Madam only said, we already seen, sir. Madam already told that the crowd is controlled very well, sir. The White Town area fully free passage for pedestrians,
so
sir.
There was no elbowing. Not a single incident.
He walked me back.
Not
when
a single incident.
He walked me back. Then walked back.
I
he loves to walk anyway.
Yeah. So, ma'am wanted to walk back, so I said, we'll go together. Not a single case of pickpocketing on the beach road. Not a single case of molestation.
Yes,
no EFTs, yes. Even the firecrackers were very controlled, ma'am. So it was a very controlled narrative throughout.
Compared to the Daily Diary entry of last year, you've got to read it. It was full of issues.
So,
party was
no alcohol.
No alcohol
admitted.
Yes, because of the unauthorized.
And we had this Lashkar input is still alive.
Yes.
And we have 26/11 scenarios always ring in my mind. As a police officer, I'm very, very concerned.
Yes.
Coast Guard, we have to thank Coast Guard now. Coastal police, they were all very active. We were patrolling on the entire Karaikal coast and the law. So Sajid Trikha was very helpful.
Very good.
Natarajan is a personal friend, the DG Coast Guard. Since we worked together in Andamanese, Thiruniti would drink all these excellent memories. So these kind of personal relationship and a face to that relationship really helps.
So the Puducherry police can be credited with two outstanding arrangements back to back.
Yeah.
First is the Honorable President's visit, President of India's visit, and now this.
It helped us. It helped us.
Now you're heading for 26 January.
Before that Pongal.
Pongal is
there.
Before that Pongal. 16th and 17th will be heavy.
Yes.
17th will be heavier because 16th, ordinary what happens is celebrated in the homes in the villages. On 17th there's a mela in for the 17th is also not a holiday, it's a restricted holiday. But they come out. But it's between 2 in the afternoon and about 6:30 in the evening.
Same kind of meticulous last mile planning be done for Pongal also. Don't relax on that if
no,
you want to carry
no
forward.
Way, no way.
Because
no
sometimes we do
in fact,
tend to
will
relax.
I'm going for the debrief now when I meet my men. So the debrief is going to get part of the institutional memory.
Correct.
Sure.
And Pongal is dearer to them. Dearer
absolutely
to them. You see, this brought in people from around.
Outside.
This is theirs. So if they see it, that this is for them, they value it.
And a lot of people from outside where there's 2 degrees. So, unlike
what?
From places where there are 2 degrees in operation.
Yeah. Any other feedback? Thank you very much and God bless you.
Thank you.
Wish you all the glory. Because in your success lies, and we've been rated highest in security and law and order. Administratively, it's because of this, and that's what you're keeping us. And imagine you've beaten Delhi and Chandigarh. Delhi and Chandigarh. You've beaten your other union territories too. So,
I guess to learn from each other. That's